What's going on, guys? My name is Jeffrey. Welcome back to Reactions. Interested in 5 Second Summer Wildflower official video. So I've reacted to 5 Second Summer twice now. I reacted to Amnesia, which got blocked for copyright. So if you want to watch that, you can't. But you can go watch me react to Youngblood. It'll be linked in the description below. But yeah, if you're new to the channel, definitely hit the subscribe button. Click the like button. Like 85% of the people that watch my videos are not subscribed. So if you're new here, you should definitely hit the subscribe button. Let me know what you guys want to see next in the comment section below. I'm definitely going to be reacting to much more 5 Second Summer. So stick around. And yeah, follow me on Instagram. Follow me on Twitter. You can even Instagram DM me and request something. I'll try to reply as fast as I can, but I get a lot of DMs, so I'll get to it. So yeah, let's do this. Oh, well, I'm 5 seconds in. Okay, let's do this. Wildflower, I hear you calling up my name. So that's Callum, right? Like right there, who we just looked at. I'm pretty sure that's Callum. I still need to watch an unhelpful guide or a guide video. But I will soon. I love the sound, I love the taste, and I can see it in your face. You got a side you can't explain. You tell me, wanna come over? You wanna be closer? I love it when you wear your head down. I love to this song. I love like the vibes. It has like a nice like they're in a garden, of course, with like a rainbow, but it has like nice like summer vibes. It reminds me of like kind of like it was a song on like Harry Styles' album, but it has like really nice summer vibes. Like I really enjoy it. It's very like it's very calming, soothing. I really enjoy it. It's just like it wants to like their last words kind of like much more like faster, much of a faster pace, but this is like a lot slower down, a lot more calming. I really enjoy it. Head down over your shoulder, cause I wanna hold you, cause I know where tonight is going. You're the only one who makes me. Hey, tell me what I like. My hey. Dude, this is such like a summer vibe song. Like I can just imagine just being out like 7 p.m. the sun's coming down and just like listening to the song, dude. It's just wow, dude. I need to turn it up though, but yeah, this is such like a summer vibe. I love it, man. This is like, bro, it reminds me of Watermelon Sugar just because how much of like that summer vibe that song is from Harry Styles. But yeah, dude, I love this, man. It's just such a nice, like, I don't know. I just want to be in the sun just listening to this. Like, it's such a nice song. Wildflower, I just love, like, when there's a song talking about like a fruit or like a flower like this, like, they're just such like good vibe songs. Like, I love these kind of songs. I see the color in your face. It makes me smile, it makes me shake. I see the shadow in my brain, and I like its look, and I like its shape. You tell me, wanna come over? You wanna be. Bro, I literally. Callum, bro, is my dude. Like, that actually, I really like his voice. I don't know what about it compared to the other three guys, but dude, this guy, like, yeah, I really like Callum. Hey, I love this part. Bro, that's what I really like about what I've heard from 5Saw so far is, like, their beat drops are so just amazing. Like, their chorus, like, their beat drop into their chorus is always just phenomenal. Like, their way of making music is just legitimately, like, perfect. Like, it's fine-tuned, like, to the fullest. Like, it's literally a perfect song every time. Oh, King. Okay.
That's super catchy, my wildflower. I love that. This little part right here is just so like, it's so like dream, bro. I feel like I'm going to space right now, like with him doing this. It's so like dreamy. It's kind of just like you're just laying down looking to the stars. Such a good song, man. Like, I love the vibe of this. Bro, watching this, I feel like I'm high, bro. You're the only one who makes me every time we. Hey. Aw, keep hooked. That looks like literally right there was standing behind him. It looks like a Bob Ross painting, bro. I swear, Bob, if you told me Bob Ross painted that, I'd believe you. I'd believe you. Yeah, bro, somebody, they're part of Interscope Records. I didn't know that. Somebody literally like smoked weed and then literally made this music video. But I feel like this music video like matches with the song perfectly because of that just like dreamy kind of like 70s, 80s like hippie vibe, which I really liked it. It was a really good song. Good song. I don't know why I said it like that. But yeah, that was a really good song. Love the summer vibe to it. And yeah, be definitely listening to Five Sauce a bit more. Be watching a guide soon and comment their video songs you guys want to react to next. Let me know in the comments. If you need to change, definitely hit subscribe button, click the like button. And yeah, that's going to do it, and I'll see you on the next video.